So you want to, you're going to give up the easy deuce, but make it a little harder than that.
Stu, in a situation like that, that might be the easiest basket I've ever seen scored in a game when you are trying to stop.